Thumbs up, Space Explorers Between the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
And on the Blue Alliance, we have 1982. That's Cougar Robotics in control of a hatch panel here. Going to try and secure that onto the Blue Alliance cargo ship.
Putting the pedal to the metal. Here goes.
1802, Team Stealth. Looks like they just secured some cargo into the Red Alliance cargo ship. Blue side of the field, we got 5082 Northman Robotics in control of a hatch panel. We'll see where they're gonna try and place that one. Their alliance partners, 1982 Cougar Robotics, spinning in some cargo, stowing it away inside the Blue Alliance cargo ship. Red Alliance, we got some cargo and it's gonna roll right on out of the way. They'll have to try again. Trying to bump their partner 1806 and push him free. Look at that, cooperation there. Getting their partners back up and running. 1982, Cougar Robotics over here. They are in the depot trying to pick up this piece of cargo, acquire it in their robot. 1802 knocking some cargo down the field and it's gonna roll away. Just 1 minute left here in match number 3. 1802 already up on level 1 of the habitat platform.
Let's see what this baby can do.
5082 on that Blue Alliance. They are also on level 1 over on the blue side of the field, trying to raise themselves up to level 3. Falling down to level 1. Looks like they're going to try again here with just 30 seconds left. 1802 trying to get up to level 2 of the habitat zone. Their partner 1806 SWAT. 1802 successfully on level 2. Blue side, they're still trying for level 3 with just 10 seconds left here. Looks like all three of our robots are parked in the hab zone. 1802 continuing the try, but our buzzer cuts them short. And it's the Blue Alliance, 32-15.